Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll explain how to use RGB LED strip APA102 like this one in the NuttX. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal, enter inside NuttX space, NuttX, execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. You need to verify if your board has the APA102 initialization support. So, for example, verify inside config STM F103 minimum SRC STM32 APA102.c file exists. So the same file needs to exist for your board, and the initialization needs to be called in the boot process. If your file exists, you can start the configuration. Execute ./tools configure.sh STM32F103 /nsh. Execute make menu config to select the APA102 LED strip. Make menu config. First, we need to select the USB console. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explain how to do that. Okay, the USB console was configured. Now I will show how to enable the APA102 drive and the application to test it. Enter inside system type, inside STM32 peripheral support, and enable the SPI1. Exit. Exit again. Enter inside device drivers, LED support, and enable the APA102 LED strip. Exit, exit again, enter inside application configuration, examples, APA102 LED strip example, enable it, exit, exit again, and exit again, and save it. Okay, now execute make to compile the source code. The source code was compiled correctly. Now I will show how to wire the APA102 LED strip and how to connect it to STM32F103 minimum board. Let's go. Okay, first we need to connect the black wire. Pay attention, the black wire is connected to blue wire, because the blue wire of the LED strip is the GND, is the ground. So connect the GND to G-pin, to G-pin. Connect the red wire, the SPI data, to A7. And connect the green wire, the SPI clock, to A5, to pin A5 here. And finally, connect the board to USB cable. If you connect the wires to the APA102 LED strip, now we can flash the firmware inside the board. If you don't know how to flash the firmware inside the board, please watch this video explain how to do that. Ctrl A, open OCD. Ctrl L to move up, press Enter. Okay, the firmware was flashed. Now I need to unplug and plug the USB cable. Let's see if the TTY ACM0 was detected. Okay, it was detected. Now execute minicon and change the serial port setup to ACM0. Press Enter 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if the APA102 was created. Okay, the driver, the LED driver was created. Now let's see if the APA102 application example is here. Okay, the application example is also here. Now we can execute it. APA 102. Very nice. It works. Basically, that is it. If you like this video, please press the like button. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel yet, please subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.